What an amazing grace. It's a powerful reminder of the grace and love of God, and it's an incredible sacrifice that Jesus made for all of us. May we never forget the power of His grace and love and the victory that we can walk over the dead because we have Jesus Christ.
Thank you. I see the body of Christ coming together. And as I look at the body of Christ, I cannot help but think of that word that is in Psalm 23, where it says, how beautiful, how wonderful. This is in Ecclesiastes, I mean, actually. How beautiful. Oh, that brings good news. And how wonderful it is in Psalm 133, when brethren come and dwell together in unity, regardless of our religion. Because when we have this connection with God, the cross is complete. Our connection with others is found. And that's what I see in the church. United, in our faith in Him, and covered in His plan. Loving God, loving one another. And let me just pray that whatever prayer we come from, whatever belief, we are united in this one. We have a God.